Sometimes I think about my grandmother, and I hope she's up in heaven making her world-famous butter tarts. But then she'll call or come over.